Tom and Ben News United Kingdom. And in breaking news, David Cameron will resign as a Prime Minister, effective from October, but will stay in Parliament.
His resignation comes effective from October after the UK voted to leave the European Union.
The Prime Minister had urged the country to vote Remain, but was defeated by 52% to 48%, despite London, Scotland and Northern Ireland backing staying in.
UKIP leader Nigel Farage hailed it as the UK's Independence Day, while Boris Johnson said the result would not mean pulling up the drawbridge.
For more on this, I am joined by my brother, aka political reporter, Corey. Corey, what effects does his resignation take?
It will take effect from October, and Boris Johnson, who is the ex-London mayor, will have a chance of being our next Prime Minister.
Why is David Cameron resigning? And second thing, what is the EU?
David Cameron is stepping down by October after the UK voted to leave the European Union. And the European Union is a group that is formed of 28 different countries around Europe.
And finally, did you want him to resign?
Yes, I wanted him to resign because he wanted people to stay in the EU, but Nick Minnick, he was defeated by 52 votes for Leave to 48 votes for Remain.
Okay, that was our political reporter, Corey. Corey, thanks so much for joining us. Scottish First Minister Nicola Sturgeon said she was absolutely determined to keep Scotland in the EU, so a second Scottish independence referendum was now highly likely.
German Chancellor Angela Merkel expressed great regret at the outcome, and EU chiefs said they expected the UK to leave as soon as possible, however painful that process may be. Germany, France and Italy have insisted the European Union will not hold informal talks with the UK until it triggers Article 50 to leave.
Angela Merkel hosted talks with French President François Hollande and Italian Prime Minister Matteo Renzi in Berlin.
David Cameron confirmed he will stay as MP for Witney until the next general election.
But the big question was, should the UK stay or leave the European Union? Leave was 52% and Remain was 48%.
That's the breaking news. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.